All right, Dr. Sella here, and I had this question asked, what I watch when the triple option is being run. So when I do all these camps and all the years I worked as when back in another life when I was a coach, but predominantly in the camps, what do I watch when the triple's being run? Well, first of all, I like to stand right there between the quarterback and the B-back because I want the quarterback to jump that way. He's jumping into the A-gap and pointing the ball. So my eyes are on the quarterback, and the thing I keep saying to the quarterback is jump, point, replace, score. Because he takes the snap, he jumps in the gap, he points the ball, and it's the B-back's ball, and if one cancels the B, it's his ball. So what I do is I watch the quarterback. If it's a give, then my eyes go to the double team because if the B-back can run through the guard and then tight off the double team was good enough. If the B-back can't go anywhere, well, then obviously the double team was not vertical. And if two people can't block one, you're going to have a lot of problems. If you've heard me say that in a lot of videos. If he pulls the ball, my eyes go right away to number two. Now, it's pretty simple because if number one tackles the quarterback with the ball, then the quarterback's wrong. This is why it's so important to have 3.5-foot splits. But if number two can tackle the quarterback hits the brakes and flicks the ball to the A-back coming around. How do I know the A-back's footwork was improper? It's if he's not there when the quarterback flicks the ball. It's that simple. So my eyes are on the quarterback. The double team's easy to see because if it's a give, my eyes go to the double team. If the B-back can't go anywhere, then the double team was bad. So I'm watching this. I'm watching this. This guy's easy because if the quarterback has the ball and number one tackles him, the quarterback's wrong. If number two tackles the quarterback and the quarterback has the ball, the quarterback's wrong. The quarterback, when he flicks the ball, his toes should be pointed to the end zone. And he flicks it across his chest to the A-back coming around. I know the A-back is wrong if he's not there to catch the pitch. So I'm able to watch this player, this player, this player, this player, this player, these two defenders. If the ball gets pitched, I can obviously watch the perimeter. So that's what I'm watching when the triple option's being run. So, but it really starts with the quarterback. The most important aspects of the triple option is the double team and the quarterback. If you can get this guy right and you can get the double team right, I'm telling you right now, you are 90% of the way there. Literally 90% of the way there. If you get movement and he's accurate, God really wants you to lose if you can't win doing this, period. Coaches, if you want to run this the right way the first time, give me a call, 570-332-0265. 570-332-0265. Go to tripleoptionfootball.com/testimonials. See all the success stories that have come out of the camps and the academies. And I'm working on something right now for 2020 because this whole coronavirus thing, that's going to be really innovative. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to announce it shortly. I'll see you in the next video. We'll talk then.